really wet and really sketchy.
Oh my god.
In the back of your mind the whole time when you're riding it is like, am I gonna crash? Me and Steve sort of had the idea to branch off.
So I tell you that I totally plugged up their toilet in the bike shop.
Swirling around, a log spinning around, getting close to the top.
Exact same thing, like the identical, like no, just waiting in the water. Comes broiling over, grab the towel. Having a little bit of trouble finding some good shots, so it's me and Schnepf here embarking on a journey, an adventure.
Like a really old trail from pack horses from the mining days. With wicked natural berms and hips everywhere.
That was scary, man.
Whoa!
I didn't have any idea what was going on. My front end just disappeared through the logs and I got sucked in. I thought I was falling off this bridge or through this bridge.
Dude, that's high up here. We're 15 feet up.
Holy man.
Oh my god. You know, anytime me and Steve can ride together, it's awesome. When we were back home, we just ride together all the time. So it's just like, you know, it's good. It was like the good old days, right?
The rest of those losers got to go on that other trail. I don't know what it was called.
Me, Tyler, Cam, and Jeff all shredded the trail together. It was very unique. The guy who builds the trails up there, he doesn't cut any of the fresh trees. He doesn't nail any stunts into a fresh tree. So it's very unique. Just uses the natural terrain.
Oh, this trail's awesome. You know, it's genuine. It's like riding back in the 90s. Clean, pure, pristine. This is original chisel right here.
Thanks, Jeff, for taking us up there. Those trails are pretty fun.
Oh, the best thing since butter.
Best thing since a toothbrush.
Don't bite it.
This all started when Tyler and Steve bought their $200 toothbrushes, and Dylan and Darren wanted to be cool like them, so they got their $5 electric toothbrushes, and look at them now.
Rain, go away, come again another day.
This morning when I looked in my cubbyhole to grab my clothes, I found Tyler's old sweaty shirt, his old sweaty helmet, and his old sweaty gloves. So I threw them out.
Look at that. That's not pimp, what is? Leopard print blanket.
We went over to check out Jeff and Kyle's jumps.
And we just found some sweet dirt jumps, and I'm tingling all over because I'm so excited. Stranded on this island, myself needed solid ground, let the mash spark the flame like a pilot. See me on the silent, little Z better holler. Always pop my collar, roll like a Rottweiler. Diesel when we flex to slide in my Nexus. Amp live, always represent Texas. I'ma get it hotter than the dance or chatter. Flex like it's more sex, flex, that's your fizzle. While you get in jail, they be dappling your fizzle. I keep it solar, melt down your polar. You just a little baby cub, yeah. On my sonar. I've been doing it and doing well, but you probably couldn't tell, cause I'm short on my mail. Make a break, 6AA, making a sale. What they told me at the label, but I rebelled. I'm like Nat Turner, carrying two black burners. My rap stacks attack the axe murders. And push further to the point, no return. Cyanide burn like a thick stick of sherm. You with this? You know the drill. It's cyanide massive on the rail. Did you like that? We gotta be. We end on up, then we ride for you. Is you with this? You know the drill. It's cyanide massive on the rail. Did you like that? We
gotta be. We end on up, then we rock for you. Is you with this? Come on, little mama, is you with this?
I guess last night I left the inverter on. And the inverter is what powers the bus, basically.
Oh, it's a beautiful day to be messing around with stuff that you shouldn't have to mess around with. Babysitting, that's what I like to call it. It's pretty much what it is. Producing the show is easy.
Satisfying for me. I haven't had like a ton of street stuff so far, so it was cool to find like a setup that I really like.
Just all in all, like everyone kind of had a cool line. We all sessioned something.
My name is Michael Foote and I'm from Prince Rupert.
Holy cow! Oh yeah!
There's like 3 feet of snow up here.
Man, it's so slippery.
The dirt jumps at Terrace were definitely impressive.
We rolled the bus right in there. We had the beats going.
It's pretty impressive.
Borderline insane, but that's all right. I can't stop jumping and talk to you now. First no-hander in 3 years, buddy! Oh,
Tyler just ate it hard, man.
I'm a little sore. I fell, and hopefully I didn't like bust anything, but I'd be off my bike for a couple days, and I'm pretty bummed about that. What can you do? You know, I'm chilling with a cool crew, so I'm still stoked.
It's so much fun jumping with my bros. Couldn't ask for anything more, man, except for maybe Tyler not hurt himself at the end.
Last year we didn't put near as much effort in. Like this year we get out every single day. We ride all day and took it a little more seriously this year. But last year we had an awesome year, but I think this year is going to be pretty nugget. It's going to be cheered.
Last year was a bit of a gong show.
That's what it's all about, man. So happy to be here.
Oh, I hope I didn't crack anything in here, because that means I'd be off my bike for like 3 weeks, and I don't want to do that, you know? I get pretty sad if I can't ride my bike. So, we'll see. We'll see what the pictures tell us.
I just got a cool little local step-up jump and a curved wall ride. Rawr!
Well, we had a dilemma. We spent all day building this awesome dirt quarter, but we didn't have any way to get speed. We tried the truck. It was too clunky, didn't handle enough. We tried a 125. Kid accidentally busted it, and we're like, what are we gonna do? All of a sudden, Earl rolls up on a quad. I was like, perfect, Earl. Can you tow us? And he was like, I'm down.
Some fool asked me to tow him, I towed him.
Thanks for the lift, man.
You bet.
Dylan and Darren were talking about how these chicks were checking them out, and Ryan said, well, how couldn't they? Look at you guys. And I was like, yeah, it's like a train wreck. You can't help but look.
Are you both sick?
Oh!
Hey, Tony.
Can you shut up the inverter when you're done watching Trailer Park Boys?
Yep, no problem. Okay. Now I'm out there in the f***ing rain, jumping the bus.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I think I'm going to have to send Steve home.
Well, he's like, you've been screwing up a lot lately, buddy. He's like, maybe I should have you replaced and all this stuff. Okay, Tim Bieber. The room next door to Mike's was open, and so me and Tyler were sleeping in the two spare beds. Looks like we're getting booted on out of here. Found a room unlocked and just slept in it. And they're saying we stole it, but we figured we were just sleeping in it. Now we're gonna go pay for it. We're having a little bit of controversy, and it's kind of like part of the bus is like, get a little trouble here and there, but I'm trying to work through it. Paid the bill, everyone's happy, and we're moving on to Smithers.
Bus just started up. We're back in business. Yeah.
We're leaving Terrace and heading to Smithers. Feeling a bit rough. A few days living in a parking lot on the bus in Terrace, and now it's raining again. What's new?
Stinky old bus rolls into this quaint little German village up in northern Canada.
We're going up into the snow, up where the Schnee is up there. Not too sure what the trail's called, but looks cool. Oh! Oh!
Bye, buddy! Yeah.
And that's the raddest bear I've ever seen.
What is going on here? Why are we in the snow all of a sudden?
I think we made a wrong turn.
Hopefully I can not get hemorrhoids on this ride.
My name is Josh, and I brought you guys here so we could all laugh at you as you crash in our snow, because none of you guys have ever really ridden in snow before.
Hi, my name is Ian, and I'm here to bike, I guess. That's about it.
Hi, I'm Peter. I just joined the crash party, I guess.
Yeah, well, this is reality TV, boys and girls.
dropping in.
A backstreet moment or last December. To every punk that has gone before. This is your song, now and forevermore. Capital Lights.
All me and Cam gotta say is, you lucky viewers in your warm little houses.
Yeah, with your pillows and your blankets all wrapped up with your hot cocoa.
We're out here shivering. So cold. So scared, so lost.
Now the run-in looks too steep to ride. That was steep, wasn't it? It's gotta be. It was steep!
Here, stud. Crazy, huh? Yeah. We're all right, though. We're all right.
Yeah.
Awesome. Yeah, Stever.
Double bounce to it, and when it takes a double bounce, you try to slow down, you slide off like a slippery salmon.
Sideways because it's a really slippery landing.
Tempting fate on this kind of stuff, man. It's so slippery and landing a little cack. You just kick it out like instantly. It's pretty sketchy. Yeah, I was got all, you totally were right. I was trying to compensate for like that little lean you're talking about. It almost went like too far.
Yeah, almost a little overcompensation, but yeah. Almost counts.
Sketchy counts.
Yeah, man. That was awesome.
There.
That was sweet. I thought you were dead, but then you came down here and you were still alive. That was so.
That's scary.
We did snow, rain, all the elements of, you know, a fabulous ride. It was wicked.
And now all we gotta do to finish it off is have a big feast.
Guess what we're gonna do? We're gonna invite some ladies to the hot tub. We're gonna chill out, drink a few beers, and rest our aching bones, our bodies, and all you are gonna be jealous because we're gonna have the hottest girls, and we're just gonna be chilling in the hot tub.
That's a bit slick. Little trail building tip for any aspiring trail builders. 3.5-inch spiral nails, that's what you want to use. Because these straight tacks, they just don't hold. That's about it. Cool trail, let's keep riding.
oh my god, we don't want this guy to hit this jump.
Setup.
Bring that to the front, please.
Not bad, huh?
Oh, yeah. That's right. It's just how the magic happens.
Hey, what town are we in right now?
He's a stunner.
What town are we in?
What? You don't know where you are, or what day it is, or what year it is.
Stunner. We'll take you on the tour of the bus after about halfway through. Come on back. Things are definitely looking a little messy these days, you know. You got goggles, you got your shoes here, you got munch out food, got my little masks, and you know, things are looking a little messy, but I'm sure I'll find a place to snuggle on into bed and have a good sleep on the bus. So that's your tour of life on the bus about a month through, and things are looking good back here.